Despite strict visitor rules, the wildcard gym is often packed with the Pac-Man's visitors. But on this day, it was a family reunion, as Jimuel and Michael Pacquiao came into the wildcard gym to watch their father, boxing legend Manny Pacquiao, spar 12 rounds. The 18-year-old Jimuel is watching close as he follows his dad's footsteps. He's undefeated in 3 amateur fights this year, and he's looking to carry on his boxing career. He's even open to joining the Olympics.
Oh, it feels good. I can finally watch him train, watch him spar, you know, get a few ideas from him. So kind of get as much as I can, you know, from them, because since they're pros already. So yeah, well, hopefully, yeah. Well, I mean, it's a big privilege to represent the Philippines, if ever.
I learned a lot from seeing Coach Freddy and my dad training Manny.
While their dads share a special bond, could these two continue the legacy that their fathers built?
Paul, would you ever coach him just like your dad coached him?
Yes.
But, you know, if time comes, it really in the blood, it's okay.
I know, you've been here the whole camp also. But are you also thinking about joining?
If it's in the blood, I think, but maybe just I focus now on my study. But if he calls me, train me, okay, I go.
Jimuel says he doesn't have a fight scheduled yet, but is hoping to book one in the next 2 months. And if he does need a trainer, he knows who to call. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.